Hello friends, in this video tutorial you are going to learn about mail merge. Using mail merge feature in OpenOffice Writer, mail merge is very important, one of the important feature of OpenOffice, and it is available, it is also found in MS Office, MS Word, Microsoft Word. So this option is very important, and you should learn it in order to send emails smoothly, easily to many recipients. So here we have in tools menu we have mail merge button, and this is the window which opens when you click the mail merge button. Select the document upon which the base merge, which to base the mail merge documents. So you can use the current document if you have any existing, create a new document, start from existing document. So these are the options. You can select the file you want to click. If you want to create the mail merge in a different document, you can select it, start from an existing document. If there is a template you want to use it, you can use the template here. So here are the templates, but let's do it in the current document. Now next, we will click on the next button. So what type of document do you want to create? What type of mail merge? Is it a letter, or that has to go by post, or an email message? We will click here email message. So this will go to a group of recipients. Now we click next on select address list. Here see, we have address list here. You can edit the options here. See, there are, this is Mr. Amit Garg, this is XYZ, this is another Sri Raghuraj Tiwari's first secretary. We have another address also here in the list, and you can create new also. For example, Miss Anupriya Srivastava, this is the firm name, and here you can, this is address. So this you can add. We have got four addresses here. This is four addresses. Okay. So all these four addresses are here, and the email message we are, the mail merge and the email message we are configuring, we are trying to make here, will go to all these four addresses. So we click on OK. And now next, you can click on next. So these are the things which will be automatically this. If you want any special changes here, you can change. Otherwise, by default, the things will be selected automatically. If you want any change, you can say dear friends or dear sir or madam. So whatever you want to make change, you can edit here. Otherwise, just leave this column, and everything will be as per the default settings. Now we will go on next button. Here you can edit the, you can exclude the recipients. If you don't want to include some of the recipients, some of the address here, you can just click on exclude, and this will be excluded from the mail merge mailing options. And now here you can edit the document. Suppose you want to write you are invited to our wedding ceremony dated to be celebrated or 12 0 to 18. So this is the invitation letter, the text we have written for, and this has to go to all the recipients. So all the mailbox feature makes it easy for us to send to mass people, to many people, in a very easy way. You don't need to type this to all again and again. So this is what we have typed here, return to mailbox. And now if you have next, if you go to next, see personal document. If you want to personalize the document, edit individual documents, you can edit it here. If you want to set some settings, give some different look, so you can edit individual document here. Here you can edit the individual documents. See, here it is, it has been, the text has been repeated 4 times here, as we have got 4 addresses in our list. So the same text has been automatically repeated 4 times here. And now return to mail merge and next, and now we will save, starting to save the mail, save, you can save the document here. You can just give it a name and save it. Yes. And now we'll click on the finish option. See, finish option. Thank you.